For the dressing, we need a tablespoon of maple syrup, then apple cider vinegar, a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. Then we'll start adding oil to it. What we are doing here, like we are emulsifying the dressing. So we'll add slowly the oil and we whisk it.
So I was asking, does maple syrup have qualities which are different from sugar?
Yes, it has qualities which are different from the sugar because it is from the bark of a tree, a maple tree, from the bark and the roots. So it has more earthiness and doesn't have any added sugar content. It has its own fructose which is then been cooked and then a maple syrup came. So now you can see its emulsification has been done, the dressing has been thick enough. So now we'll add some salt and pepper. Just taste the dressing. Okay. We need to add some more acidity to it. So I need us add some more vinegar. So our salad dressing is ready now. So let's do the mixing of this. So we have here a mix of lettuce. We have Lolo Rosso here. We have arugula. We have radicchio also. So we'll add some, take some lettuce. Then we'll add some green apples to it.
Any other fruit we could add to it? Or
it's your choice. Like you can add whatever fruit
which
you want.
You
want
to. Would work with it?
You can go with pears. Pear will go very well. You can go with strawberries also if you like strawberries. Like I am using apples because it has its own crunch. Like you need to, if you are using any fruit as for strawberries, like or a pears, so you can add some like walnuts and because salad should have some crunch in it.
Right.
We'll add a pinch of salt here too, some pepper. We'll mix it well.
Right.
And if you can pass me that round plate to plate it. Thank you. And can I have the tong, please? Thank you. I'll just doing the decoration now. I'll make a apple wedges fan, then I'll add some cherries. We have not added roasted apples till now. Now these are the roasted apples. When you are roasting apples, just be careful that you should choose a hard apple to roast it, because when you roast it, it will become soggy also.
Okay.
Because it will lose its natural sugar and everything. So we'll add some feta. That's your roasted apple and cinnamon with maple and apple cider vinaigrette.